And this year we're focusing mainly on solving a very important problem. We still focus on educating problems. We want to solve reading problems, so that's why we developed our app named Sweet Dream.
So, I don't understand originally. There is a lot of sorts for education to teach English. What do you bring? What is new that you are bringing?
This app will be special because in our app we're going to include some heroes of Disney and Mickey and Minnie Mouse, and our app will target a small kind of audience, which are kids from 4 to 6.
Oh,
and we're having a target audience, and this target So we're having two different kinds of robots, the NXT and the EP3 robot. So I'm going to right now focus mainly about the NXT robot. So this is called the main break in NXT robot. So this is the most important component in our NXT robot, our programmable break. It depends
it's
on
electrical
our,
motors.
We're just
electrical.
Just things. And this is the sound sensors, the stickers. This is the touch sensor and the light sensor.